anyway, the main point is that cardiovascular disease is the number one cause of death and serious disability around the world, both in developed nations and developing nations now. So it's the contemporary modern epidemic of our time. And drug treatment has been ineffective in preventing the epidemic. So we've been looking for new ways to prevent and treat heart disease. One factor that contributes to this condition is the brain-heart connection. Scientists over 50 years have described the effects of psychological stress, psychosocial stress, on neuroendocrine factors, stress hormones, and on the cardiovascular system. So we decided to test the effects of transcendental meditation, a stress-reducing mind-body technique, on heart disease in a high-risk group of African Americans. And in this study, these 200 subjects all continued their usual medical care, and as an adjunct to that care, half the group received randomly transcendental meditation for 20 minutes twice a day. Half the group received a class in conventional health education for modifying diet and exercise according to the standard recommendations. Both were matched for time. We followed them for up to 9 years, average of 5 years, and looked at the rates of death, heart attack, and stroke, hard outcomes, which can't be faked, and are the strongest outcomes in this kind of medical research. The results showed that, as you said, there was a 48% reduction in the combination of death, heart attack, and stroke in the transcendental meditation group compared to the control group. Also, the transcendental meditation group had reductions in the systolic blood pressure and psychosocial stress, particularly anger. So we feel that these changes in stress and physiology help to explain these changes in heart clinical events, which are as large or larger than conventional medications. But again, the subjects were receiving conventional medications already. So this is like discovering a whole new class of medications, utilizing the body's own internal pharmacy or the body's own healing and restorative and self-repair abilities with this mind-body intervention of transcendental meditation.